In today's digital age, seeing is no longer believing. Deepfakes are flooding our courts, our phones, and our trust. But a team at the University of Michigan-Flint is leading the fight to expose the truth.
The situation is so complex that currently deepfake as a service exists. Fraudster can pay them through Bitcoin to create the video of someone who they want to generate the frauds.
Deepfakes aren't just tricks, they're tools of deception. Scammers have stolen $25 million using fake CEO calls and another $35 million through voice cloning. In 2022 alone, Americans lost $2.6 billion to imposter scams, and deepfake crimes are rising fast. These fakes increasingly target families impersonating loved ones in distress.
So we need to develop these kind of solution which at least send a certain type of flags to the user.
At the Smiles Lab, researchers built DeepTect, a deepfake detection tool that doesn't just spot fakes, it explains why, clearly and transparently. Unlike other tools, DeepTect can detect both AI-generated and manually edited deepfakes, including ones that AI has never seen before. And it's already helping law enforcement, journalists, and courts prevent harm before it happens. Supported by nearly $1 million from the National Science Foundation, DeepTect is a Flint-born solution to a global problem. By helping people detect what's real and what's not, DeepTect protects the trust we have in justice, journalism, and each other.